Captain Crenshaw, I wish I could say otherwise, but you've got another tough job ahead of you. Thanks to the successful shuttle launch at Cape Canaveral, we were able to restore the SLAM satellite network. We're now working to reinitialize the system at the command uplink node in the Appalachians and calibrate the replacement laser platforms. The techs inform me this could take anywhere from 4 to 6 hours. Fortunately, we've received word from the NSA that they've managed to locate the warheads at a decommissioned U.S. Army base in the Nevada desert. Artemis is gathering all its remaining forces for a last-ditch defense around the nukes. We're sending all available forces to hit the base and recover the warheads. We can't take the chance that Artemis won't decide to disperse the warheads and make them even harder to find. We don't have many pilots left, but we have the Hawks. I want you to support the offensive and provide close air support to the forces on the ground. We've got your birds refueled and waiting on the ramp. Good luck and good hunting.
Crenshaw, this one is for keeps. We need to neutralize those missiles before Artemis can try to launch them. So we're going to hit them with everything we've got. We're sending in a Ranger battalion to hit the base. Your job is to provide close air support to the teams as they storm the enemy defenses. Enemy air activity is expected to be light. Your main threat will be enemy AAA, SAM launchers, and shoulder-fired rockets. Our intel suggests that Artemis will be able to launch the missiles in a few minutes. That's all the time we've got. The SLAM system won't be online for another few hours, so if Artemis launches their nukes, there'll be no way to stop them. If just one of those missiles gets in the air, it will mean tens of millions of civilian deaths. If all of them launch, they destroy the U.S. as we know it. We've got to reach those nukes, gentlemen. Nothing else matters at this point. Good luck, and Godspeed.
Group Alpha on target in 1 minute. Bravo on target in 2 minutes. Group Charlie on target in 3 minutes. This is Alpha Team, we're at checkpoint one.
Need support right now. Get in there and take
them. You don't have to wipe out every target at each site. Take out the worst threats and leave the rest to the ground troops.
Multiple explosions, flight leader right on target.
This is Alpha Team. We've cleared checkpoint one and are moving to the next objective.
You've got enemy interceptors vectoring on your position.
Hawks flight, be advised. We've got a flight of friendly bombers inbound. Call sign Tiger. You need to protect them from enemy aircraft.
Bombers on target in 3 minutes.
Bravo team is at checkpoint one.
Enemy.
Hawks flight. Clear to engage enemy ground targets. Watch for friendlies.
Tally on the tank. Rolling it now.
I've got bandits closing fast. They're almost in fire.
You've got a solid
pretty smell, Lightyear. Nailed him. Easy pick.
That's a confirmed hit. Ground target destroyed.
Bravo team requesting immediate air. We'll designate targets.
This is Lion 4-6. Five tanks are under fire from hostile aircraft. Request immediate air support.
This is Charlie team. We're at checkpoint one.
Targets in gun range.
No joy, Captain. You missed the target. Good launch, flight lead.
Nice kill!
This is Charlie team. Air support is on target. The enemy is falling back. This is Charlie team. We've cleared checkpoint one and are advancing to the next objective.
Missile launch.
Good shot.
This is Bravo team. Checkpoint one is clear and we're advancing.
Multiple explosions, boss. Ground target's destroyed.
Artemis is hitting them with everything they've got.
Copy that, Casper. Get in there and give them all the help you can.
This is Alpha Team. We're getting hit hard. I've got men down.
Warning.
Target is spiked. Fire at will.
We're at checkpoint two.
Direct hit, ground target neutralized.
This is Monks. Artemis tanks have stopped our advance cover. Get in there and take out that armor.
We're on it, sir. Engaging the tanks now.
This is Bravo team. Enemy resistance is increasing. Request support. I'm taking fire from enemy positions and I've got men down.
You've got them, Spike. Take them out.
Target. That was finished.
Structural alert.
You've got a solid lock.
Reed has a missile kill.
Structural alert.
Good kill, Captain.
This is Bravo team. We're through the second defense line and are advancing on the base.
Weapon launch. Abandoned at 12 o'clock.
Close point. We've got just 5 minutes to secure the nose before they launch. You've got to make sure the troops can reach their objectives. There are millions of lives at stake.
We reach you loud and clear, sir. You can count on us.
Good luck. Fire at will.
Good kill, leader.
This is Alpha Team. We've broken through the second defense line.
Armor's on target in 2 minutes.
Thank you.
that, Flight Leader. I've got you covered. Tally on the target. I'm sending up my run now.
This is Tiger Lead. Where's our escort? Enemy fighters are almost in range.
Missile approaching. Evade.
Hawksflight, this is Citadel. Advise you not cross the base perimeter until the bombers have suppressed the AAA. Captain, you missed the target.
Roger. I'll take care of your six, Captain.
Explosions, flight leader. Good shooting. You've got him, Spike. Take him out. Target destroyed. All units in the Citadel. The SLAM system is now online. Repeat, SLAM is back in action.
Outstanding. That was some of the finest flying I've ever seen. Crenshaw, you and your men ought to be proud. You saved a hell of a lot of lives today. Our troops are securing the base now. With the SLAM system operating, we don't have to worry about these missiles anymore. We can all breathe a little bit easier.
This is Lion 4-6. We've got a problem, sir.
What kind of problem?
My men were in the process of securing the launch facility and discovered a cruise missile with its forehead removed. The damn thing's nowhere in sight, sir.
Hawks Flight, this is General Keating. We just received an emergency signal from the Homeland Security offices in Los Angeles. 10 minutes ago, the radiological alarms downtown all went off the scale. We believe that Artemis has smuggled a nuclear weapon into the city. Get to Los Angeles as fast as you can, son. We don't have a moment to lose.